Welcome back to Court Farms. My name is John and we are on the first season since we took the farm over from Uncle George. He passed away after the will reading. We were the owners of what was left of Court Farm. One time there was a lot of land that belonged to the farm. Not the sort of an area where you can have big equipment. This, but got a little bit of this field left to finish ploughing. Then we'll go and set about the next field as well. Let's have a look at the planting calendar and see when we can put crops in. Two short breeds left here to finish this field off. We haven't got any animals on the farm at the moment. When Uncle George passed away, nobody to look after the animals. We had to start with no animals around here, although we have got the pens dotted about to cope with them. Light on the front for this doubtful plow, but a little bit here left. This piece finished. Plenty of traffic going past on the road. It is apparently fairly busy with tourists year round around here. Thank you. okay, we will go and find this other field that we own. Not sure where we need to go. Roadway. Get ourselves down this track. There's our field coming up on the side here. Okay, get ourselves lined up straight there. Let's get ourselves sorted out with a track to follow. Light on the front end, but okay, get ourselves got a track there. Let's see. Big drop there. Just make sure we don't drop in that.
Weather update. Please be aware rain is coming. The pressure system stays with us this hour, delivering continued rain showers.
on the GPS. Not sure how much of this ploughing we will get done with this rain falling. Ploughing at the moment. Can't see it lasting long before we have to stop. We shall see you in a couple of hours and see how the farm is getting on. It's got a bit wet for ploughing now, so we're just getting a few of the bales collected up. Got them out the field and thank you. that one didn't go up. This time. Ideal for this job. An awkward little place to stack bales. We'll probably find somewhere a little different. Definitely going to have to find somewhere a little bit different to stack the bales. Long awaited as this was, and as beautiful as it is not very user friendly. Thank you. about 1 o'clock. The bale sorted, we've got the mulching done, we've put a set of wide wheels on the county, and we are going over to the store to lease a line spreader. The 7 wide wheels on, and hopefully the line spreader's got wide wheels as well. Go get a load of line, but there is a skew whistle there. It is a bit of a soggy day here on Carnton Farm. I think that road there is the road we've got to take to get to the line station. Stay now on the wide wheels, and for the most part just be used as a liming machine. With it being in the edge bottom round the back of the yard, but find ourselves some, there we go. We shall borrow that. Old machine.
Weather update. Please be aware rain is coming. The pressure rain system stays with us this hour, delivering continued rain showers.
pick up a load of lime. Pull up the hill a bit. I don't think Uncle George is lying the fields for a few years. To get some lime put on them. Well, now on the right track, anyway. Tight, narrow lane. Get this big equipment down. What's that feeling? back up to the farm and get some lime spread. We will see you over there to finish the day off. Well, we've got back. We've been around the outside. Now we're getting the main body of this field all sorted. Way through with each of the passes we make. Shouldn't be too long getting all the line spreading done. Can set to and start with the ploughing. We've also got the grass shed done. Somewhere to store the hay so we can buy some cattle. They are down to 58 grand at the moment. Good bit of ground, covering a bit, good bit of ground we should say. This is covering, should manage to get all of the line spread before you join us again. Part of this field is going to be done at the time we're empty. county will hang on with wide wheels on just to do any line spreading we need doing. It's an old machine. Again. The last segment of today's vlog. We are in the old wheat field. Just got the new field in front of the house to do goes forward. Also, I need to get that scanned. Before we can lime it. Getting along nicely with this. Pushing for us now. Of our line left. At least we know one top now is going to suffice for less. Get a bit done in the next field as well. One last pity if we collect up. Check whether it needs any lime. Need it a little bit. Have a look and see, where are we? Here we are. That needs checking. There we have it. got a spreader.
Weather update. Please be aware rain is coming.
Oh, you've got rain on the brain. Come. A great deal in here, I don't think. Although we can't shoot it out into the big bag. Got this done, it's only 10 past 5. Seen any wild rabbits about it yet? Down here, topped up with lime, should be down here and what we need. so. Well, we topped this up and head back to the farm. That is where we're going to leave you for today. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. Please give us a like, give us a share. Drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of what we do here. Please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. So join us again next time. Thank you very much for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.